Hello, I'm Colin Daly of Campbell Scientific in Logan, Utah. In this video, we'll show you how to watch communications between an SDI-12 sensor and datalogger using the terminal mode W, or watch command. This is also sometimes called the sniffer mode. It is useful for monitoring what is sent and received, and its timing. You might want to use this mode when setting up an unknown SDI-12 sensor or for troubleshooting. You will need your datalogger powered and programmed with the SDI-12 recorder instruction, the sensor connected to the datalogger, and your computer connected to the datalogger. We'll get into the terminal emulator like we did in the transparent mode video. Connect, collect, datalogger, terminal emulator. In the terminal emulator, click the Open Terminal button. Press the Enter key a few times until you get to the datalogger prompt. Type W and enter. You'll get a list of available communications ports. Since we want to watch SDI-12 communications, type 12 and enter. Enter the time in seconds that you want to watch the SDI-12 traffic. In this example, the sensor is being queried by the datalogger every 10 seconds. Entering 60 seconds will give us enough time to see several transactions. Any keystroke renews the timeout. So, if you want to watch longer, just press the space bar. The escape key exits the mode. Next, a prompt asks if the data is in ASCII. Enter Y for yes when using SDI-12 sensors. Answering N or no will display the data in hexadecimal format. Every 10 seconds, you can see the datalogger issue or transmit the measure or M command. The sensor responds with its address, time until the data will be ready, and the number of values. At the appropriate time, the datalogger follows with a D command, and the sensor sends the data. Along the left side, you'll see T's for transmit and R's for receive. You can use the escape to exit or wait until the timeout elapses. Then you're back to the connect screen. We'll disconnect. That's all there is to it. Use the terminal mode W command to watch the communications traffic between your SDI-12 sensor and see our basic data logger. SDI-12 sensors are easy to use, and now that you're familiar with SDI-12 watch or sniffer mode, you can see the low-level communications between the data logger and sensor. Also, look for our other video on using the SDI-12 terminal or talk-through mode. It allows you to issue commands, not just watch them. You'll use that mode for making changes to the sensor's settings, such as its address. Please contact a Campbell Scientific Applications engineer to discuss your application and for answers about your SDI-12 sensors.